डियर फ्रेंड्स, लेट अस सॉल्व द सेकेंड प्रॉब्लम्स ऑफ द गियर्स. द डेटा ऑफ द प्रॉब्लम इज लाइक दिस. द वेलोसिटी रेशियो ऑफ टू स्पर गियर्स इन मैश इज 0.4 एंड द सेंटर डिस्टेंस इज 75 मिलीमीटर. फॉर ए मॉड्यूल ऑफ 1.2 मिलीमीटर, फाइंड द नंबर ऑफ टीथ of the gears. What will be the pitch line velocity if the pinion speed is 800 rpm? Also find the speed of the gear wheel. Friends, let us first of all note down the given data. Here the velocity ratio of the two spur gear is given, that Vr is equal to 0.4 and the center distance is given 75 mm, that is C is equal to 75 millimeter. Module is given small m is equal to 1.2 millimeter. We have to find out the number of teeth of the gears. Let us say the number of teeth of the pinion is equal to TP and number of teeth on the gear is equal to TG. These are to be find out. Next is, what will be the pitch line velocity if the pinion speed is 800 rpm? That is, pinion speed NP is given 800 rpm. We have to find out the pitch line velocity and we have to also find out the speed of the gear wheel, that is equal to ng. Now let us prepare a diagram for this. Here two spur gears are given, so they are shown over here. The center distance given is equal to C, that is equal to 75 millimeter. So, and this stands for pinion and this stands for gear. So this distance will be RP and this radius will be R. G, that is the pitch radius of pinion and pitch radius of gear respectively. So we can write that C is equal to RG plus RP, or we can write is equal to DG by 2 plus DP by 2 is equal to DG plus DP by 2. Let us say this is relation 1. Now here it is given velocity ratio, so I can write that ng upon np, that is equal to output velocity divided by input velocity, that is output speed of, that is rpm of gear, divided by input speed, that is RPM of pinion, that is equal to given 0.4. Substituting the value of RPM of pinion is equal to 800 rpm, we can write that is ng upon 800 is equal to 0.4, and that gives us ng, that is equal to speed of gear is equal to 0.4 into 800, and on calculation we find is equal to 320 rpm. This is one of the answer of the question. Now we are interested to find out the number of teeth of the gear and pinion. So we know that module is equal to M is equal to pitch circle diameter divided by number of teeth. So we can write for same, that is for pinion, M is equal to, that is dp upon tp, and for gear M is equal to dg upon tg. So we can write, that is diameter of pinion dp is equal to m into tp, and diameter of gear dg is equal to module into tg, that is number of teeth of gear. Substituting these values in equation 1, we will have C is equal to dg is equal to m into tg plus dp is equal to m into tp divided by 2. So this equal to, this gives m into tg plus dp divided by 2, and we know the center distance is given, c is equal to 75 millimeter. So substituting this value, 75 is equal to module M is equal to 1.2 into Tg plus Tp divided by 2. So this gives us Tg plus Tp is equal to 75 into 2 divided by 1.2. And that is equal to 125. Let us say this is equation 2, relation 2. Now again the velocity ratio is given here. So we know that ng upon np is equal to tp upon tg, and that value is given is equal to 0.4. So this implies Tp is equal to, that is number of teeth of pinion is equal to 0.4 into Tg. Now using this relation of equation 3 into equation 2, we will having 0.4 times Tg plus 125, and hence 1.4 times Tg is equal to 125. And that gives Tg, that is number of teeth of gear is equal to 125 divided by 1.4 is equal to 89.28. Let us say that is equal to 90. Next round figure. Using this relation in equation number, relation number 2, we will having that 90 plus TP is equal to 125. That gives us TP is equal to 125 minus 90 is equal to 35. So thus we have answer of number of teeth, that is number of teeth of the pinion is equal to number of teeth of pinion is equal to 35, and number of teeth of gear is equal to 90. And we are also interested to find out the pitch line velocity. So pitch line velocity is given by V is equal to R into omega, that is equal to Rp into omega p, that is equal to Rp into 2 pi Np divided by 60. So here we need to calculate the pitch radius of pinion, that is Rp. We can calculate it from the relation of module M is equal to pitch circle diameter of pinion divided by number of teeth of pinion, and is equal to twice Rp divided by Tp. So from this pitch radius, Rp is equal to M module into Tp, that is the number of teeth of pinion divided by 2. Substituting the values, it becomes 1.2 into 35 divided by 2. That gives us pitch circle radius is equal to 21 millimeter. Now, using this, we can find out the pitch line velocity, that is given by V is equal to Rp into 2 pi n p divided by 60, and that is equal to 21 into 2 pi into n p is given 800 rpm divided by 60. On calculation, we found is equal to 1759.29 millimeter per second. Writing in terms of meter, it will be equal to 1.75929 meter per second. Thus, we gain all the asked parameters. Thank you.